August 18th, 2016. The biggest mistake of my life. Well, the second biggest. I spent 6 months in prison, and they were the worst months of my life. Whilst during my time, I made a promise to myself that I'd never break the law again. Well, all this was true, until this disaster.
Excuse me, sir.
What you need?
Your calendar says it's 2035.
Mm-hmm.
This might be an odd question, but what year is it?
It's 2035. It says it on the calendar.
Oh. Oh, my God! Who are you? Where's my dad?
Excuse me, who are you?
I'm looking for my dad, Jerry Smith.
Jerry Smith? Oh, he died.
How do you know?
The homeowner told me a couple years ago he died in this house.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
What if I'm dreaming? No. What if I really am in 2035? If I can go forward, then maybe I can go back. No, wait! Ugh. Huh. I didn't know this thing had a time limit.
Hey!
Shoot!
Walk towards it. Put your hands on the back of your head and kneel to the ground.
They told me you stopped. Why'd you do it? Why'd you stop running?
To be honest, I had to set things right. But I learned a lot of things today.
They say you're facing years of jail time. Do you think you deserve it?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. It is what it is. I have to accept it and not change it. That's how our past works.
You're a smart kid. I'm proud of you. What's wrong?
Nothing, Dad. I love you.
You don't say that often.
I'm just not ready for the future yet.
I That's the thing about the future. There's no way to tell what it has in store for us. There's no way to be ready, so there's no use biting your nails over it.
Time's up.
What's that? There it is again.
I know, isn't it? Let me get this straight. You tossed $5 into the sea because the snack shop owner was rude to you?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
will find you. Plan A, find him and take him. Only I don't know where he is. Plan B, hope he just comes back on his own. Plan C, look for clues and then just follow through with plan A, plan C. Yeah, definitely.
Where's my brother?
Let me take you to him.
He's here.
Do you have any guns that get wolves?
Yes, let me see.
$75, please.
$75?
Yes. Look, I have $74. Will that do?
Sir, I'm afraid you'll need one more dollar. Do you have that?
No, I do not. Come on, why? Just why?
Sir, please don't yell. Please leave if you're going to yell.
Okay, I'll call you. Come back here right now, this instant!
No yelling.
They'll never find me.
Say that again.
They'll never find me.
Oh, you just gave yourself away. You want to say it again?
No. Wait, did you hear that?
Bruh.
Those dang wolves, as soon as I see them, they're never gonna see this world again. Those stupid monsters.
12 seconds later.
There's those stupid wolves, Tom!
I'm right here. As a ghost, I'm still here. Hello? No one? Okay.
Tristis?
There's really nothing we can do about the situation. We don't have enough evidence.
There's nothing you can do?
Are the remains from the investigation.
Thank you. Okay, so you need to take your medication today. I'm gonna be out of town for a couple of days, so it's very important that you complete this task.
All right, I'll definitely have my mind set on taking my meds.
I'm serious.
Yeah, whatever.
I got you water.
So,
you must be Oliver. I was just wondering if you had any information about a mutual friend of ours, Nurses. She passed away recently, but you know.
I'll probably watch it.
Yeah.
Okay, so you need to take your medication today. I'm gonna be out of town for a couple of days, so it's very important that you complete this task.
All right, I'll definitely have my mind set on taking my meds.
I'm serious.
Hello, is this Tristis?
Yes, it is.
We just wanted to talk about your recent discharge from the hospital. Is right now a fine time?
Yeah, sure, I'm free.
Even though you're doing better, no hard activity. This includes running, jumping, carrying heavy things, excessively walking up and down the stairs, and excessive walking in general. Also, attempt to keep a simple diet. No red meats, nothing too high in sodium, nothing high in sugar, and I shouldn't have to specify this because you're underage, but no alcohol. Take your medicine 3 times a day after a meal. When you take them, it's up to you, but take them at the same time every day. We suggest taking them at 8 a.m., 12 p.m., and 5 p.m. Does it sound all right?
Yeah, it sounds fine, I guess.
All right. Your next appointment is Tuesday at 4 p.m. Make sure to show up with your watch. Have a good afternoon.
Well, look who's back from the hospital. Yeah. Smile!
Why? I look terrible.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not gonna put it anywhere. You'll be fine. It's just for memories.
It's always just for memories with you. Man, you suck at this game.
Oh man, I'm just warming up. You haven't even seen what I'm capable of.
Yeah, just accept it. You suck.
Well, if I had the time to play cards all day just like you, I'd be playing a little bit better.
Hold on. Now you're just being judgmental of someone who has a terminal illness.
Ugh, fine, I suck, whatever.
I'm sad that I'll never get to see you win before I die. But seriously, I'm gonna miss playing cards.
Oh, don't be talking like that. You'll probably outlive me. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you anytime soon.
Ew, don't get all gooey.
I'm serious.
Yeah, well, No, shut up and deal the cards.
Alright. What?
Hey, Clara, you missed some of my calls. Are you embarrassed by me now? Is everything okay? We haven't talked in a while.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just grieving, that's all.
If you need anything, just let me know, okay?
Okay.
I got one.
And?
Yeah! I sure hope Nico shows up with a big fish.
Oh boy, I can't wait to get this fish to my friend's house. It's gonna be delicious.
Hi, Zed.
Look at the big fish I got.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh no, a tsunami.
Ah! 2,000 years later.
We need to find shore and dry off somewhere. But wait, we're everywhere. I think I see some land over there.
I can see and breathe underwater. How is this possible?
Must be that potion. Let's see if we can find more. This is a big discovery that will change the world.
What's up?
Yes, Atlantis!
Yes, I knew it was real. Let's go explore.
What brings you to my waters?
A tsunami brought us here when we were trying to get home.
Perhaps it was because you were fishing?
Maybe.
That was my pet fish, Tsunami. She does not take kindly to humans trying to catch her. I see that you drink some potion as well.
We needed to. We were dehydrated. They were the only things we had to drink.
How did it get up there?
What do you mean? We just got here.
Perhaps I could do something for you if you did something for me. I have a feeling that someone moved the potion ashore without my permission. I need you to find out who it is. And if it is who I think it is, I think that's the same Atlantean that stole my jewel. Find him, I find my jewel, and you boys get to go home. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
Deal. It's that way.
Don't put the potion on the shore anymore.
Yeah, the king doesn't like it.
Fine, but the potion's only temporary for humans. You don't have much longer until it wears off.
Oh, no! Well done, boys. That darn thing sure did make a mess of things.
We have to hurry. He told us the potion is gonna wear off.
Yeah, we could drown. Not to worry, boys. I shall teleport you back, but you will not have the memory of the potion's power.